Iron-clad feather feet pounding the dust. On October's day, towards evening, sweat embossed veins standing proud to the plough. Salt on a deep chest, seasoning. Last of the line at an honest day's toil, turning the deep sod under. Flint at the fetlock chasing the bone. Flies at the nostrils, plunder. The Suffolk, the Clydesdale, the Percheron by, with the Shire on his feathers floating. Hauling soft timber into the dusk, to bed on a warm straw coating. Heavy horses move the land underneath, behind the bow diving, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's out. Let me find you a filly for your proud stallion seed, to keep the old line going. And we'll stand you abreast at the back of the woods, behind the young trees growing, to hide you from eyes that mock at your girth. Your 18 hands at the shoulder. And one day when the oil barons have all dripped dry, and the nights are seen to draw colder, they'll beg for your strength, your gentle power, your noble grace and your fairy. And you'll strain once again to the sound of the gulls in the wake of the deep cloud. Heavy horses move the land underneath, behind the bound I do, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's on its way.
Like you on a carpet.
feather feet pounding the dust. An October's day towards evening, sweat embossed mane standing proud to the plough. Song on a deep chest, seasoning. Bring me a wheel of oaken wood, a ring of polished leather, a heavy horse and a tumbling sky, brewing heavy weather. Heavy horses move the land underneath.